the winner of the 69th Miss Universe competition is Viva Mexico!
Wow. First of all, she's stunning. Miss Mexico Andrea Meza is now waking up as Miss Universe. After last year's delay, beauty queens from 74 countries took part in last night's competition in Florida. The software engineer wants to work on women's rights. Besides the crown, Miss Universe reportedly earns a one-year salary worth six figures.